Welcome back. It's time to put a new twist on a fall favorite. Linda Hunt from the Sweetylicious Bakery Cafe in DeWitt and Grand Rapids Downtown Market is here to show us how to make Laura's sticky toffee pudding caramel apple pie. Are there more words in this recipe?
No, I know it. It was a little bit. Every single word is important in that recipe.
It is. Every single word is a great thing. Sticky toffee, caramel pie, apple. I love it all.
It is. Food and Wine magazine just voted this as one of the absolute best pies in the nation.
I love that. Congratulations. That is fantastic.
And of course, I think we might have even done this before, but I had to do it again, not only because of that, but because it's such a wonderful holiday pie. And because I just think that people need to kind of create and kind of go out of their little comfort zone.
I do too. And this is like, how many places do you have that all they have?